that, starting with the first finger, if I shift to the second finger, and if I shift to the little finger, I now have a shape going in this direction, a shape going in this direction, and a shape going in this direction. I've spanned quite a lot of the fretboard already. And you just shift an E to the E string, and you've got the same pattern again, just moving it to different registers.